Hey, it's Scott Shaw. I'm at the Amasa Back trailhead, mountain bike trailhead, Moab, Utah. I'm about to check this trail out. It's an intermediate trail following a sandstone ridge. I've heard it's a lot of fun, so I'm gonna check it out. It's cold. There was some snow a few minutes ago. There's more wind here than the National Chili Cook-Off, but it smells better. So we're gonna go check this out, see what it dishes out to me. Okay, so far, between the sand and the steepness and the slick rocks, it's kicking my ass. Yeah. Well, somehow I've managed to make it up here. Now, somehow, I've got to manage to get down. So here we go.
You can't kill the metal. Metal will live on. Punk rock tried to kill the metal, but they failed as they were smacked to the ground. New wave tried to kill the metal, but they failed as they were stricken down to the ground. Grunge tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were thrown to the ground.
Metal was much too strong.
Well, the Amasa Back kicked my ass. It was definitely more difficult than what I was thinking, but it was a ton of fun. I'm glad I did it. Wish I had had a chance to do more fixed camera shots, but there were so many Jeeps and four-wheel drives coming and going, I was afraid that they would run over the camera. So the helmet cam stuff will have to do. Anyway, it's great being here in Moab, having a great time. See you soon.